Don McLean? You're not old enough to remember.